Hey guys,
another video, and I've been
for an ages, and I'm sorry, it's probably because I'm moving to a new house, and I'm not moving yet. It's gonna be like a month. We have to keep going to the house and moving stuff in, fixing it up. They also have a pool, so I will be making some pool videos and maybe some how to make big splashes. Splashes, that's a funny word. It'll be coming soon. I'll be moving. I have to do a new, I'll do a house tour of that house, since I knew we were going to be moving since I created this YouTube channel. So, and somebody random just joined my world. And they're about to be kicked. Sorry, whoever that was. But anyway, let's get right in to the video. Well, you can't see it that well, but let's get into it. So, you'll probably be able to see it better as I'm getting here. But this is my, let me turn it to nighttime so you guys can see better. So, this is the thing that says kill. Because this is my battle arena. So if we go ahead and head into the battle arena. You know, it's pretty simple. There's random lava everywhere. There's random holes. Like, I see somebody who's running and hopping. They fall into the middle of holes. Uh-oh, they keep jumping. They swing their sword. They fall into there. Into the lava. And, you can't get out of lava. Like, you're running around, you know, trying to get people. Keep falling into holes, maybe. But, I'm gonna try to find one. I have to add it. And then you'd be like hopping around, and I have to add more holes real quick, so. You're running, hopping around, you know, having a good time. And all of a sudden, bam, onto a hole, then people are gonna swing at you. Die. Okay. But you're probably wondering what that is right there. That glass thing. So you go over here. Only VIPs or referees are allowed in here. Don't do this. Go in here. This is all like swords and where you can spawn mobs. Spawn mobs, I will show you that first. So I'm just gonna look at the side. Look out that dome. Then you can go like that and place some monsters. Like I said, it's easy real quick. I'm peaceful. But you know, since you're gonna be in survival, so they're gonna change, they're gonna start attacking you. So you'll be in here, you'll just you'll be sitting in these chairs, you know, be like, go team, go, go, and stuff like that, whatever. And yeah, we'll be start making some Minecraft videos with you. I'll be at nighttime, and if you wonder why, then it's because you can't really see my world too much. Oh, see, that would have happened in the world because I was sprint jumping. So. This world's pretty nice.
I really like this room. I'm gonna show you guys my house real quick. So over here, to the arch. Miss it? Oh yeah, I can't set it to daytime. Need a potion of night vision, just for the heck of it.
Now I can see you a little bit better.
Go, you'll be walking across this ridge. You'll go down here,
which is a fully automatic water elevator.
Then you go through here. Go through here. This is my sister's room. She's obsessed with Undertale. And these are all the souls. You can tell me about the souls in the comment section below. Yeah, blue, purple, green, yellow, red, and orange. Tell me the souls in Underhill, down below. Over here we have our greenhouse.
The garden, pretty nice, I like it.
Yeah, over here. Go through the closet. Up the ladder. Up the ladder into a small room, and she do whatever you want with it. And then another small room, which is right about it. So then we'll just come down through
there.
And then all you do to get back up.
Oh yeah, this is also my room, which I haven't filled in yet.
So what you're gonna do after you're done in this house? I'll end it in this hold up, but I'm just gonna fly up a bit. Okay, then we have our normal trees over here. But wait, one of these